That thing that switch over from the countdown to this, just a little too slow. Hey everyone, what is up with y'all? It's me, I'm Alex. Hey, what's up, guys? How are you guys doing tonight? What's up, Canvas? Lenny? Rubenoid? I hope y'all are doing well. I'm having a good week so far. I'm not doing so bad. It's kind of early tonight, huh? Starting at 12:30 instead of 1. You're doing swell as heck. That's good. Hey, Poogies. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Aw, Liddy. Thank you so much. You're very welcome for the shows. Oh, you're talking about the background song? It's normally in the key of C, but sometimes it plays in weird, mysterious keys that can't be explained. Like tonight, it's playing in some weird key that can't be explained by normal circumstances, so... yeah, it's crazy. Background music doesn't always play at the same pitch. No, I'm telling you that when... it's not the bitrate, it's the pitch of the background music. You were asking the key of the background music. Here, hold on. I'll show you. Alright, that's the background music at its normal C major, but sometimes, I don't know, we don't control these things. It's a madhouse around here, so sometimes it's different. But I was thinking it was a little slow and dreary anyway, so we're gonna go with a normal C major tonight. Tonight's a 100% C major kind of night, I think. Yay! Grayspot still isn't working, but I don't think that this show needs two whole ass bots to do all our botting. We're not. Of the Wild tonight, and I was gonna talk to you guys because in my mind I'm thinking, well, I think I'm gonna be playing Breath of the Wild all the time, every time, most of the time. I mean, I'll switch it up sometimes, but are you guys cool if I play Breath of the Wild like a whole bunch and then like try to beat it and stuff to the end instead of like playing like a bunch of weird Jetsons games in between episodes and forgetting things? I mean, I know people who do streams stream the same thing all the time, and like, I know that people are probably usually okay with that, but I usually mix things up, and I just want to make sure that's gonna be okay, because this is really, I mean, this is You know, I've never beaten Breath of the Wild. I've only started playing it in March, so it's not okay. Damn. Alright. Well, I guess we're gonna have to play Wacky Races for the Amiga 560. Oh, you got me, Liddy. Damn it. You fooled me. It's more than okay. Liddy says it's more than okay.
Cool.
Yeah. You got me. You got me good. Alright, well, I guess I better get the... can go ahead and... Hot. Cool. Is that a... Oh yeah, that's that drink. That weird drink. I remember the weird drink. Alright, I played Breath of the Wild this afternoon. Wait, it's a potion? Is it one of those magic potions? Uh-oh. Yeah, I played this afternoon on Canvas, and I think some others showed up. We finally made it to Kakariko Village. Gosh, it's gonna be one of those nights, isn't it? So, I guess we're gonna go back there and... Teeth of the Wild! Alright. Let's see... Alright. Oh my god! I did not mean to do that. Holy shit. Oh. I don't think I... Oh my god. What a... Oh, fuck. I wasn't bullying... Oh, and... I gotta say, I can't... I don't have the web browser hooked up to the... thing, but... I saw the clip of last night where I said that I did not step on that lady's flowers and I was being a big whiny baby about it. And I looked at the footage and I did. I wasn't being careful enough. I thought that I was being careful, but I wasn't being careful enough and I did step on her flowers. And I'm sorry. And I'm sorry that I was so indignant about my innocence, because I was not innocent. In fact, I was very guilty. The footage clearly shows me stepping on the flowers, and it was late, and I'm sorry. Anyhow, I won't step on any more flowers. That bow away before I accidentally hurt anyone.
Ah.
Yeah. Kinda. Kinda never left. Oh, I have to go to Hatino Village. Oh, thanks, Liddy, for giving that subscription to Canvas. No, Fawful, I'm not a habitual flower stepper, to be honest. Like, when I'm in Animal Crossing, I definitely, like, slow my roll. Yeah, thanks a lot, Litz. I don't want to ruin anyone's flowers. In fact, when I'm playing Animal Crossing New Horizons, I carry around my flimsy watering can to water the flowers with multiple times before it goes poof. Flimsy watering can, brought to you by Animal Crossing's New Horizons. She already told us about the four divine beasts earlier, so we don't have to listen to that. Oh, you don't know if you got this far in Breath of the Wild? You mean? What's going on up here? There's... What you doing? Holy crap, it heard me. Dude, what is going on with this game? This game is too good. I swear to God, like, okay. I'm just gonna go with what I actually said in real life, because, like, the game already knew.
Whoa.
Are you okay? What is... Did y'all hear that? Holy crap, dude. Are you okay?
Yes.
Okay. That was weird, dude. Remix! Whoa. I guess I'll ask you the third option about the thing on your face. Oh god, I shouldn't have asked, huh? Oh, she was messing with me. Hey, Seymour?
Yeah?
Can you say whoa one more time, please?
Whoa.
It's a little weird, but... Huh. Okay. One more time for me, buddy?
Whoa.
Okay. I think we're okay. You're okay, right?
Yes.
Okay. He's okay. We worry about you, buddy.
Neat.
What is going on? Why? That has never happened. What is... Dude. I'm losing my mind here. I have no idea. I have... In all my years of It's Me, I'm Alex history, that is... I don't know. I have no idea. Apparently, but... I mean... Alright, let's just... I don't know anything about this, I swear. Like, let's just play some Zelda. Fuck. Do you know what's wrong with my puppet? Does she know? She doesn't know what's wrong with my puppet. She doesn't know what's wrong with my puppet. Freaking me out. Leonard, are you okay? What? You did that on purpose.
No!
You're messing with me.
I'm Leonard. Whoa, Leonard, tractor.
Oh good, my horse is still here. I was afraid I hadn't preserved my horse. I still haven't named my horse yet, and I still haven't settled on a name. I don't know. We'll have to see. I guess I shouldn't mount the horse. I still have more business to do in town. Those are those people who keep trying to, like, kill me all over the place. I don't trust those people. You did. I think it looks kind of sharp, to be honest. I'll be real careful. Oh, it's one of those apple puzzles. Alright. I gotta put an apple in the little thing and the little man will pop out. Oh, I'll be careful, alright. Be careful. Look at all those bees, Liddy. Bees. Nice. Alright, first apple puzzle solved. Looks like we got ourselves a cauldron here. What are these things called? Oh no. Let's mark it on a map. It's a pot, right? No. Well, that's a pot lid. I don't need that. There's some jars up here. Should I break the jars? These aren't my jars. You know what? I'm not gonna be needlessly destructive. I mean, there's all sorts of stuff in the wild I can break. I'm not gonna break people's jars. I don't need the money. Like, what is this place? Like 147 rupees. Ooh, we can get some butter here, Leonard.
Oh, hell yeah, Alex.
Hell yeah.
Hi.
Hi, Trissa. Nice.
Aww.
Let me see if she wants to buy some of my stuff. All this amber. I'm going to sell all this amber because I don't foresee needing it anytime soon. Cool. Can you say cool, Seymour? Cool?
Cool.
Cool.
Ah.
Alright, I wanna see what she has. Alright, we got some goat butter.
Oh.
I'll take all of the goat butter. These are 80. I don't know. I can get those out in the wild. I don't need that. Carrots.
Ah.
Don't want all the carrots. You can take all the carrots. I don't see why not. How much for all the eggs? Nice. I guess that's all I need. Quiver. You know what? Almost broke. Like, where is my horse at? Oh, there she is. I think it's a sheep. Can we see? There's not probably not a way to tell in this game, huh? Hey, what's up, Liddy? Oh, okay. You're right. I'm sorry. What does my log say right now? According to Impa, they want me to go find that director at Tino. I see. So I need to pretty much just go to that other town. Do I have... some survival food, I guess. Not. Let me cook up what I have. And then, like. Does that pan flute get louder? Someone tell that pan flute person that, like, I'm trying to cook over here. Up these apples. Okay. Three hearts. What else do I have? Don't really have much, huh? mushrooms. One cut those up too. Everybody all right out there? Is there anything I can do for anyone? Let me know. Where is my dang horse? Wait a darn tootin' minute. Where's my horse? Oh. Here you are, silly. Come on. Do I have to give the horse, get the horse's shots? Watch out for the chickens. We don't want to mess with the chickens. I'll try to find a doctor and get him the shots. I keep hearing this animal that I used to always hear in Mario Golf. I don't know what it is. It's someone that goes, wow, wow. Does this game have golf in it? I wouldn't be surprised if there's like a whole 18 holes of golf somewhere in the game. And it's like the best golf game ever made. Good info, Fawful, thank you. I'm not gonna screw with these guys that are on horseback, cause I don't... Oh god, 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 oh god. Going over here. Oh man. Does it see me? Where is it? It's back there. Shh. Oh my god. Be real still. Shush. I don't think he can see us. Alright, we need to get out of here. Let's go that way. We don't want the giant robot spider thing to get us. Okay. Do they make the paragliders for the horses too? Horse to a stable, because I like this horse, but man, babysitting these horses is like babysitting a baby. I want to go have some fun, but we gotta go all the way to that other place, so I need my horse. But oh my god, that guy. Button. Okay. Alright, now there's a bunch of bad guys over here, so... Are they on the horses? Yep. I am not good doing archery from horseback. Good advice. Can't go that way. Is there sinking dirt over there? That's pretty scary stuff. Huh. Where am I? I need to find the road. grassy cul-de-sac. This way, I think this is a good way. Okay, this is not... Gosh, I just want to get this horse to a stable and go on my own. It really is a steep hill. Out of arrows? Oh my gosh. Can't believe I'm out of arrows. We just gotta go. Hiyo, Silver. Oh, oh my god, that was not. Why did I endanger myself and my horse? This is a disaster. I don't deserve any of that. Oh god. I feel like my life is dangerous, and that horse deserves to not be set on fire all the time. Like, no horse should be set on fire because of me. Almost fell. But yeah, I'm pretty clumsy, and I don't know if I'm ready. Another fine mess I've gotten myself into. Hey, there's a chest. What a bit of serendipity. Hey, and the water is not that cold. Nice. See, I lost my horse, but I found some treasure. Maybe it's gold. Or like... Oh my god, seriously? Where am I? Oh my god. I don't even know where I'm at. Is my horse up here still? glance at my horse. Will you be my horse? Will you be my horse? God damn it. Fine. Fine. I don't need a horse. Go by myself. Horsey. Yeah, let's travel there. And, kinda get started again. Hey, what's up, Nick? It's me, I'm Alex. And you're Nick. Welcome. Hope you're having a good night. To assume you're Nick, though. I know you're Nick. It, you almost got me. The music? Which music are you trying to get Aidwain to play? I don't think that's gonna work. You guys try to execute the end song? Why do you want this? Oh, well, it's sort of like that. It's all different now. It's like. The theme song used to be easy to just... Hold on. If you want to hear the theme song, I'll let you hear it. It's gonna switch us away from the game, though. Watch. Because it's, like, programmed to do that. It's me. I'm... Alex? Welcome! Hi everyone! How are you guys doing tonight? Hope you guys are doing well. I'm doing okay. Hey, what's up, Nick? Canvas, Liddy? Anyone else who might be out there? Hope y'all are doing okay. Thank you, Liddy. That's very nice of you to say. Zelda keeps trying to play some Windows sounds in my stuff. Alright. There we go. Hey, what's up, Pete? How are you doing? Aw, thank you, Canvas. You're the best show. Not much, just messing around in Zelda. Loafing, as my grandpa used to say. I was thinking earlier, you know how I like to think about stuff and come up with ideas? And I was thinking, what if somebody modded Breath of the Wild and made it so that, like, what if they took Animal Crossing New Horizons and they put it on top of Breath of the Wild? Just combine them. Fuck it. Like, it's Animal Crossing, but then also, I don't know. God. I'm just... That's fine. That would be sweet. Is there anybody here? This is that place I was at yesterday, isn't it? It's been a lot of time here. Yeah, we can go. Yep. Checks out. Looks good to me. No, it's not Windows XP. It's like Windows Vista. Hey, what's up, Uncle Kiki? How are you doing? Yeah. Oh, that's good. Making art is fun. Oh, you think Skyrim would be easier for that? Or maybe they could just make an Animal Crossing game that's not just, like, built on the Wild World engine, basically. With, like, added features, that would be cool. You know? Like... Sorry. Alright. I just don't understand why they couldn't have made a bigger, better game. And why they... Hello. Excuse me. Thank you. I am headed not in the... Where is my waypoint? It is, like, in the direction I am not going. Alright, we've got a journey ahead of us, and we're making it. I'm going, so... If anybody has to pee, then, you know, go ahead. What's going on down here? Is that a... Are you okay? Hello? Are you alright? Okay. Be safe. Oh, there's that, place I solved not too long ago. Okay. Well, that's our Ruminoid. Welcome back. You haven't missed much yet, I don't think. Just me being clumsy. I had a pretty bad... I lost my horse. Yeah, you did miss me losing my horse. Kind of a rant. I feel like I haven't even gotten into it, really. Aw, thank you, Pete. God bless you as well. And may all your days be bright. Ew, what's up here? That doesn't sound too good. Ew. Hey, there's a skeleton house. Maybe there's a chest in there or something. Go ahead and save up. Just in case. Wait. Oh, there's nothing in there. What a waste. Whatever. Awful, they are. I mean, even though they're in their homes, they're bad guys. And you know that when they leave their homes, they're gonna go cause calamity or whatever. I'm just trying to save the world. Hey, Liddy. Enjoy your snack. How do I keep getting turned around? That is the way that I need to go. Wonder if that thing's active. I don't have any arrows. Dude, I am like Zelda poor. Like, this is bad. We're gonna have to do some like foraging and grinding a little bit. I mean, that's fine. Beats doing nothing, but... I really just need to, like, forage around. I feel like a dweeb walking around with no arrows. Like, what? the little deer? Are those deer? Hello. Oh, you can mount the deer? Hey, it's trying to mount me. If I'll finish beating this game before Breath of the Wild comes out in 2032. Everybody good out there, good and relaxed and happy and snacked and loved. There's a robot. Gosh, a guardian. Wait, does that mean my horse might be up here? Is that my horse or is that a different one? Oh no. Oh, welcome back, Litz. Good to see ya. Press the wrong button, and I panicked. That's what happens. Get across this river without this current. Ooh, an ice cream sandwich. That does sound good. Is it just like a regular kind, or did you get one of the fancy kinds? Oh god, it's a flower lady. Oh my god. I should apologize. You know what? I was here earlier and I stepped on your flowers and I'm sorry. I won't do it again. See? We worked it out. if I can just get away from here. Jeez. Go this way. I feel like if I was climbing up this mountain in real life, that my clumsy butt would have fell down a whole bunch because it's all slippery. So while some do complain about the slippery rocks when it rains, it's better than I could actually do. So. Okay, I think this is the way that we want to go. Is that a weird rock or something? Ooh, what's over here? There's one of those shrines. I guess I might as well solve that. I bet you're a thing, aren't you? Haha, can't hide from me. Check this other rock over here and make sure it's not another one of those guys. Never know. Yeah, they're pretty cool, huh? Nope, sometimes a rock is just a rock. I wonder what wonders this shrine holds. I wonder if Link is wearing socks, because if he is, they're probably damp. And if he is wearing damp socks, he's probably not very comfortable, because wearing wet socks in boots is not comfortable. Maybe one day I'll tell you guys my wet socks and boots story. I hope this is a fun one. Okay, good. We're properly equipped. Thank you. There's his little friend. Oh, he's got two little friends over there. Legend of Zelda 2020. Do I need this spear? I don't need really is that leaf. That's for sure. Not right now, anyway. Not that they're completely worthless or anything. Going down. What's up, foe? Boo? 69? How are you doing? Alright, so I guess this one's gonna want me to do some stuff with ice and balls. Okay. I bet we need to get one of those balls into the little hole there. Okay, let's do it. What is that? Oh, it's a little bowl. Okay. My favorite part of temple exploring is probably finding secret stuff that is not readily apparent. I like secret rooms that aren't a part of the progression. Did I get it? I didn't even get it. Oops. Thank you. Hell yes. Puzzle solved. Done. Next. I wonder if I'm gonna need that cup. Over here. To get one of those balls, huh? Okay, fine. Fine, I got it. I got it. I gotta do it in a certain order. Maybe. I get it. I get it. To be up here. How do I empty that thing? No.
No.
I'm not that strong, huh? I'm just a clumsy little bear, aren't I? Clumsy little bear. Aw, come on. Mm. probably shouldn't be messing with. I mean, is this even safe? All of this magnetic radiation? Boogies. Oh yeah. I was about to say, somebody was gonna, that was not gonna stand. I would have not accepted. Hell no. Okay. Yeah, you did the right thing, puzzle. I guess I didn't even need this, huh? Can I talk with this? Can I bring this ball? I guess I can't bring the ball. Sorry. Yeah, I think I'll have enough doodads to like get stronger now. Hell yeah. I need to go back to the Temple of Time before we go to that other place. Slurp. Been blinded in me. You're a bottomless bog. I'm not sure, Pooks. Wow. At first, who the hell? Oh, it's just a goat. It's cool, just a goat. Birds. Yeah, I'm not messing with you. Look at it. How did anyone ever think they were ever a good idea? Those things are terrible and vicious. Is that another shrine? Wait a minute. Who is that? Hello? What? Oh, hi.
Oi.
Yeah, I saw you, Tula. What's up? Yeah. You're one of those fish ladies, huh? Oh, that's sweet.
What?
I'm just the guy for the job. I don't have a fairy, though. I don't know if they explore that in this one.
Oh?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll hook up with him. Yeah, I'll do it. No biggie.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not doing much anyhow. No, actually, I was kind of expecting it.
Oh.
Aw, you shouldn't be ashamed to splash. Nobody should be ashamed to splash. Sometimes you gotta splash. Oh, there's one of those things flying around. Go ahead and knock out that other shrine I see. I don't want to get my butt kicked by that thing flying around over there. Go around. Meh. Y'all doing good out there? If there's anything in here. Well, that's good canvas. I didn't know who he was messing with. Yeah, I don't think I need that. Oh no, we have a ball on a chain and a hole next to it. I wonder if I should interact with those things. I mean, what could possibly be the outcome of that? This guy's trying to interrupt my Korok. Korok interaction. Thank you, little buddy. Bye-bye. Oh, did I accidentally hit him? Accidentally hit the Korok, you jerk. You made me hit the Korok. He's okay. You okay, little buddy? Okay. He's okay. Doing good so far. I'm gonna keep going this way. Hey, there's another well. Is that that's not the same well I was just at, is it? No, that's a different well. I wonder if there's one of those guys there too. It's a nice well. Yes, the shrine I already did. Yep, there's Robot Man. Hey, Robot Guy, I'm not afraid of you. Yeah, I'm afraid of him, to be honest. I'm going this way. Oh, there's our Zora friend. Let's see if we can collect some of this stuff. Can use those for later. I don't see why I couldn't get to the top of that tower right there. It's just up ahead. What time is it? Almost 3 p.m.? We'll be good. I don't know if that guy saw me. Lizards aren't all that hard to take down. It is a very pretty swamp, ain't it? What's that? Oh, that's a big, sleepy monster guy. I don't wanna... Yeah, I'm not ready to... Oh, I'll tell the frogs you said what's up. Wanna go down with this guy. Maybe just a little poke. Alright, just a little poke. Just a tiny little poke, and then we gotta go, okay? Alright, I gotta go, gotta go! Dude, there's... This is not the time. Does she not see that I am messing around? Causing chaos?
Hi!
Yeah, I'm kind of in a thing with like a bad guy here. Do you not hear... Does she not hear the boss music? Yeah. I'm a Hylian. Go on. Ooh. I'll do it. I'll help the Zora people. I will help the best I can. Aw, little guy doesn't know how to cross a bridge. Oh. Never mind. This looks dangerous up here. Wow, I can't believe I don't have any apples. This one go all out, I guess. Be prepared, they always say. Examine what? Tell me, oh, it must have been a bug or something. Gosh, I hope that wasn't their A team. Glad you thought the poke was worth it. I just wanted everyone to have a good time. Oh, that's a pretty good weapon. Under the hood. There we go. Nice. Where are we from this tower? I don't have any arrows, that is a shame. Man, is it about to be a blood moon too? It often does, doesn't it? Link. The moon is bloody, Link. Be careful, Link. The moon is all bloody.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Yeah, it was close. I paraphrased. Hey, there's a shrine. Aw, thanks, Nick. Hey, a crab. It's on my phone. Alrighty. Oh, it's a message. Okay. I think Nick left us a message. I think I can pull that up while we're still playing. Hold on.
Alex, hi, it's me. I'm Nick.
That's Nick. Hey, Nick.
I really like your stream tonight. It looks fantastic, actually.
Wow, thank you.
I'm very happy with how it's actually looking, and that your internet is seeming very good. And
thank you very much.
I could not be more proud of you, buddy.
Oh, thanks, Nick.
I'm very happy for you, and if I was there, I wish I could give you a big hug. But
thank you.
Enjoy the rest of your stream, Alex. You totally deserve it. Have a good night.
See ya. Thank you, Nick. Aw, you're so kind. That was a very sweet message, and thank you for all of your support that you have given us yourself, to me and to the community. You're a very treasured person, Nick. We love you. Thank you. Yay. That was very nice. Thank you, Nick. Now let's go get crabs. Aww. Who the hell is that? Is that one of those assassin people? Yep, confirmed. That person's probably gonna try to kill me, so I'm not even messing with them. I'm not studying them right now. I'm just crab collecting. Real slow-like. What's up, Nick? Here we go. I don't know. I haven't thought about it. Nice bow. Awesome. Too bad I can't carry it. Get rid of one of these pieces of crap. Oh, that's cool. I'm happy that someone is happy that I'm doing good streaming. Doing good end streaming. Things get rough sometimes. Aww. Well, you can choose your friends, but you can't choose your Animal Crossing villagers. So. gonna hit these light rocks over here. Hey, a cricket. Well, I hope that helps you out with what ails you and stuff. Helps you to concentrate better. Can you pet the ducks in this game? Oh, this game probably wants me to shoot the ducks. I'm not really super interested in shooting the ducks, to be honest. Cross. Yay, I did it. This way. I think I can do it. Plus, I think I have some stamina juice if I need it. So, we should be fine. Go ahead and drink that. Or maybe eat that. Okay, we'll be good. What's going on here? A tree knot. Nice. Were there apples? Did I miss out on some apples? Oh, those apples. Yeah, I should probably get them apples, huh? I don't have any way to chop the tree down. I guess I'm gonna have to get them the old-fashioned way by climbing, huh? Last apple on the branch, I'm not even gonna try.
Hey!
What is going on? Do birds keep flying into these thorns and dying? What, how did, I don't know, it's... Do I have flint and steel? Flint? Probably not steel. I don't know if I'm playing Minecraft or Zelda. Never mind. Like, I don't even think I have metal to spark that. That's gonna cause issues, isn't it? Anything metal, do I? Not even an arrow. Maybe I could slap it with my bow. The metal on one of my bows? Huh. Well, how do I like them apples? Puzzle solved. Let's do it. Store brand Funyuns? Is that even a is that even legal? How did you, what do you think? I still think that they should make Funyun holes. This is basically a water temple. Okay. That's not all, folks. just a barrel. Are you a metal barrel? Grasp on my spatial stuff. But is that barrel floating? I guess spatial stuff doesn't matter if the barrel is floating. You gotta empty that water. Oh, I get it. I get it. Sort of get it. I feel like I still need to put a few things together before I fully get it, but you know. Yeah. Water goes up. Watch, I'll show you. Ha ha ha, I got it. I'm glad you enjoyed them, Nick. Always good to save some for later. Can I make it up this way? Good. I hate it when Link can't, like, climb up some simple, stupid ledge. You can use your noggin any way that you want. Ain't that neat, Seymour?
Neat.
This is better. On may the goddess also smile upon you. Nice. I think I'm gonna take my spirit orbs and go. Where am I? Oh. I'm gonna go to that temple. Go to the Temple of Time and upgrade my stuff. Get me some more hearts. Be able to take more hits. Nick, did you start eating those leftover Funyuns yet? Or are you still saving them? These apples, huh? Hate it for the fellow that gets assigned to guard this temple because they're not usually very strong. I think I'm gonna go for the heart container. Looks like I'm starting to drop frames. Hopefully it'll let me finish the episode before it starts doing something like that. Can you guys still hear me? Are we still? Yeah. I've got the power. That sound means that we're gonna have to wrap it up for now. Plus it looks like we're dropping frames. But okay. maybe it was the statue. Alright, well, at least we got this far, huh? Hey. Well, it is time to go. But thank you guys for watching. I hope it's I hope you can hear me. It says 0 frames, so I don't even know if you can hear me. So I don't. Anyway, if you can hear me, thank you for watching, and I love you guys. I really don't know what's going out and what's not, but I think it's okay. Anyhow, I love you guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys real soon. And don't forget.
Goodbye.